John, and today we are playing.
Is my water?
Okay. Not to swim down.
Waiting. Where's my water? Sorry. Yeah, but that's done this one here. Level one. So this is what happens. She doesn't like eating the dead fish, but look at Swampy. He's all fancy. See, he's all fancy. Swampy's a little fancy. Now we have to walk out for the bombs.
No, you don't technically have to get every duck. You just have to get as much water as possible. But that didn't work. I don't really want you to play this. I don't want you to play any puzzle games. Can I tell you some games that you could play? No, that doesn't work, so. Huh, what about you play, let me pick.
Hot Dog Hero.
Yeah. I like to call it Hot, a lot of people like to call this game Hot Dog, but Giant's upside down. Oh, there we go. I like to call this game Hot Dog, but.
But it's Hot Dog Hero.
Yeah, but I call it Hot Dog Butt. So guys, call it Hot Dog Butt, okay? And you're about to see why it's called Hot Dog Butt. Alright. So there's regular hot dogs, soy chicken, or...
regular hot dog. Let's cook you. What did that guy say? Can I get a drum roll?
What?
The hot dog's a hot dog fireworks. So some of you might know that the hot dog comes alive.
John, why'd you spoil it for them? Now I have to come.
Nice.
Yeah, he was right. There you come, boy.
They actually have butts. Wait till you see.
Alright, now pick your kind of potato chip. John, exit out. Okay. Blue's Clues.
Pokemon.
Backyard. No, that's the Backyardigans.
I saw Pokemon.
Oh, but I saw the Backyardigans.
What is this?
I know what that is. It's Bubble Guppies. Dora! Dora! Dora!
Remember this?
Alright, now pick your kind of potato chip. What shape? Actually, you have to put in the potatoes first. Alright, you chose a Coca-Cola ones. It's actually a tap tail. Alright, now what do we do?
Yeah. When I flip.
Alright, so John, you have to shake your iPad at one point. Now! But look!
His buns!
Yeah, his bunion. His butt.
Hey, I can't see, John. John, bring it back up. The viewers can't see. John, stop. No, John, keep it on the table. Oh, yeah, but John, they want to see his butt for a little while.
Okay.
They can't see. Now, all right, wait, don't flip it yet. I want to show them the butt. You guys probably saw the butt. Nice work. Let's call that nice. The hot dogs have butts on them. Oh, let's put the potato chips into the deep fryer. I put the potato chips into the deep fryer. Done, it's good. Turn it off. We're ready. Now you can put on some stuff. Let's make this insanely gross. Oh, that's a lot of ketchup. Oh, grosses me out just looking at it. And it's a cartoon. Oh. Okay, you're putting in too much hand. Just use like one finger for it. A little butter. Put on a little bit of mayonnaise. All right, just one squirt. There, John, that's enough mayonnaise! No, John, don't you dare put on that horseradish. No. John, horseradish is extremely spicy. Why would you do that? All right, John, we're done, okay? We're done. I gotta stop him from making this disgusting hot dog.
I'm done.
Is this Dan the Man? Yeah, it's Dan the Man.
I don't want Dan the Man.
You just paused it.
I have to watch this. Hmm.
Dan the Man.
There's no kung fu.
All right, you're done. Take the toppings. All right, that's enough. Now go to the next thing. Next. 3, 2, 1. Get some Coca-Cola. No, not grape juice. Look, right there, the Coca-Cola. See the Coca-Cola. He chose grape juice instead of the Coca-Cola. All right, now you have to eat this.
Yum! This is so good. I love this hot dog. Yeah, this is so good.
Sorry. All right, John, you ate enough.
I'm full.
All right. Oh, no. Oh, wait. All right, wait till you see what happens when the guy with the van pulls up. Looks like the guy from Home Alone, but watch. See, hear what he says. Oh, give him a minute. Okay. Give him a minute. All right, give it to someone else. No, that was the wrong thing. He's supposed to say yes. Wait for it. All right, give it. It's not working. So give it to a kid and then give it to him. Give it to a kid. Now give it to him. It won't work. All right, just wipe your mouth. All right, now it's fine. All right, get out of this. All right, get to the next activity. He's not gonna say yes, okay?
Take your wand.
All right, come on.
You need to clean your mouth, kids.
All right, now can you get onto the next activity?
Oh, you're a Girl Scout. Aye, aye, Captain.
Come on, get into the next activity.
You. Aye, aye, Captain. I can't hear you. Aye, aye, Captain.
Wait, choose your style. Oh, you're going to be a rock star. You pixel art create an app, look, watch. That's a pixel art app. Pretty cool. All right, make him look like a rock star. Whoa. It looks like the Beatles.
But you need to say it to be the Beatles.
My turn, you ready to end this video? Say bye to the viewers.
No, this is it. Video is not ending yet.
Alright, now is it over?
No.
Good now?
No.
It looks like some guy that I know. I forget his name. Look at the hair on the head. He looks like some guy I know, but I forget his name. Alright, now you're ready? Ready to move on to the next thing. Oh, take a picture. Wait. Let's see what happens when you take a picture. John, take a picture. The second one. Second one. Alright, fine. Alright, just go on to the next one. Come on, go! Stop. No, I already took the picture. Come on, just get on to the next one. Oh no, not this. Alright, John, put your face in. Now take the picture. Take the picture.
Thank you.
I'll take.
Thank you.
Alright, now look at that! Hideous! Alright, John, get on to the next activity. Come on! The viewers are mad. There you go. So John, say bye to the viewers.
Bye, viewers!